life. She live a cloud nine.
Fully, fully, fully up and active. I don't know such Chop City Entertainment, and we're here again. Terrific Thursday. And you know the vibes as normal, you see me? No better way to start it off than tell you, say, Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago, got.
I know you nothing.
Doctors told him that he has symptoms, not just symptoms, he has it, you see me? So we're going to start it off with that news, but before we get into the news, we're going to take a look on the media scene. You don't know, Meds Boss.
Give me praise to the most
music.
High.
Plumpy Boss. New music.
Chat Boss.
Win, 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 win. He win, 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 win.
So hear what me say now. Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago, the Honorable Keith Rowley, you see me? Him have the thing we are going on. You know what you want to say? Because we all know YouTube stay with them policies. And the same thing we get the channel demonetized last time. We can't deal with that situation right now. But Mr. Rowley have the thing. A lot of people, including Ian Allen, have things to say. Listen to Mr. Ian.
All of a sudden, you get corona. But what is strange? What is strange? Who is this super spreader? Because I ain't hearing about Mrs. Rowley get corona. I ain't hearing about your daughter. I ain't hearing about your son-in-law. I ain't hearing about your security detail. I ain't hearing about your security detail when you go in the car and you sit down in your black van, because you use the black van in Tobago, and you have the black Prado, and you sit down. Drivers, you know, winding on the glass, they in air condition. When they're going down to and fro, they have you in air condition. How nobody here get it? How nobody I get it? Because so that is why, ladies and gentlemen, you have to pay attention. You have to pay attention. Exactly what is going on. So now you come to Trinidad now. You come to Trinidad, ladies and gentlemen, to pressure us now. After Tobago good, Tobago could run for 4 months good. They make money, they pay their bills. What did they make last year? They make it.
From we hear that, it don't explain a lot where Mr. Allen has say. It come like say, something not go right. This new thing where I get implanted. Because when we see them have the agenda, or them are sitting on the agenda, and YouTube can do what they want. I love YouTube. All due respect to YouTube and all the policies. But something is not going right, and I really think we, the citizens, are going to be the ones at the end. Isn't it? For feel everything. What would you think about the whole situation? We can move right along, because you know the thing. It's all about fun, it's all about entertainment. If you're still watching, remember to click like, remember to subscribe, and leave a comment below and tell me what you think. Share the video. Talk of the town, innit? Watch out, go on. This accident happened in a Macaya, Trinidad and Tobago, they not see me. It's like an ambulance collide with a public transportation. It had passenger in it, and the ambulance was in rush. It is obvious that the ambulance was in rush. But the talk on social media is that the driver of the bus is the person that is wrong. So people, I want to know, look on the video again. Look through the whole situation. I'm not sure if uno can analyze it from the angle. Wait there. But according to how things look, it's like the driver, see the driver almost halfway already. Almost halfway. And the position of the thing look, we see the red light right now, but we can't tell if the driver was breaking the red light or what was really happening. But this is causing confusion on social media. And not just on social media. Because if people argue on social media, we know them are arguing in real life. And we can't take the chaos and the confusion on the road. So tell me what you think.
But the maximum wrong, but you're supposed to give the fucking max. You're supposed to give the siren and the ambulance always right.
Yeah, but you know when you swing, but you know this is a
but
very actual day.
Yes, you're supposed
it
to fucking wait. It's
a truck, but it had a car stop there too. So that is why he stopped here.
Me tell you, once you swing in from a major to a minor, you have to stop and give way.
You understand what I'm saying? You try the big truck behind the ambulance.
Yeah.
It's like a car stop here.
Then, instead of arguing about the whole situation, make we take a look on the camera scene and see what we see take place. You see me? First of all, I don't know what for second. It happened so fast. It's like a cause confusion for real. You see me? But it's a thing we want to replay right now and just tell me what you think down in the comment section. Who you think was wrong? I mean, was it the maximum? Because sometimes you know the thing going on. The ambulance moved too fast in my perspective. But cameraman, next time I get a close of you.
Rápido. Make it a million like a pop star. Like a pop star. Make it a million like a pop star. Like a pop star. Make it a million like a pop star. Sorry for you, esto no puede parar. Mi love, mi pistola, mi love, Trinidad. Mi love, Trinidad. Make it dinero y rampa, pom, pom. Rampa, pom, pom. Rápido.
Rápido.
Dinero rápido. Rápido. Vida fantástico. Fantástico. Super lunático.
Make it a million like a pop star. I like that song, I like this artist, I don't know what is her name, but it's obvious that she's representing Trinidad. I mean, she's representing Venibad, and she big up Trinidad. So you don't know, say this association, this little collaboration will take place with the two countries. And he's a Spanish artist, and it's like, me understand the words, them when she has a clear. Rapido, making millions like a pop star. As me say, I don't know the artist name, cause I would really love to go check out some of the artist music right now. We only post things where we see trending on social media. We get it and vlog about it and post it, repost it, cause we support young talents. But in the meantime, this guy.
I know you not.
Late in the night, she called my phone, not sleep warm. Tell me, says she feel alone and she need room. Copy tougher than a stone, some make she moan, sharper than a sword in every episode. She says she love the way me make she feel. Hold on pon her neck and fuck her hard and make she scream. Say she love the way me make she feel. Now fi ask her soul, cause she know say me real. Hey. Long time say she walk good luck, but never know say she woulda fall fi a top. Say she like when time is spoil her with the whole heap of money when me make her for jobs. Bad man she wanna pump. Anyway I tell her me chop in and she carry me gun. If your period never come, then you know say woulda see her every day in the month. Say she love the way me make she feel. Hold on pon her neck and fuck her.